Hi everyone, good morning, good morning Paige, good morning single mother, single father, good afternoon, depending on where you are watching me from. So, what I want to drop this morning now about most of the mommies in our community, okay? All those struggle mommies, we choose to carry poverty for head, we choose to stay with man. A situation where be say then themselves they don't like that situation. That situation they give the headache. That situation they give the pain for their head. But because they don't feel change them, they want other women to join them in that poverty level. They want other women not to their ambitions. They want other women not to talk about their desire to be in a good marriage, good relationship. Whereby they know the struggle, whereby they have an abundance to live. You know, say this Europe depends on where you they live too. It depends on the money where you will get. Like some people when they live for Italy, people when they live for Spain, people when they live for Germany, Holland, Finland, or that different country with different level of living. They don't tie anybody for any country, say you must stay for this country. They don't tie you. If you get paper, you have the right to relocate to any country where you can live better. Not be competition with they do. Not be competition with they. Not be collective marriage. Now everybody they in marriage, not be collective. But some women will come they make and look as if say a woman not feel come at to say she desire something better for herself. She desire better life. She desire something good for herself. Or complain, say, a man, not they give her. What is she supposed to get as a woman? Because plenty of una they drag women to be responsible. Una they drag women to be respectful. Una they drag women to take care of their children. Una they hold women accountable for everything where women supposed to bring come marriage. Why is it that if women choose to hold man accountable for things that he cannot provide, all these mommies, struggle bandits, struggle women, they will jump come out from nowhere. They will start to say, madam, shut up, madam, bear it. Madam, shut up, madam, bear it. What are you talking? Say your husband not fit provide, now they talk. Say your husband not fit bring money for food, now they complain. You pay rent, your husband pay light, all those stuff of nonsense. They will start to talk nonsense, all these women. Look, if you decide to share house rent with your husband, that is your problem. If you decide to share food money with your husband, that is your problem. If you decide to share light bill with your husband, that is your problem. But not every woman appreciates that situation. So many women want to be taken care of, and there are men that are ready to take care of women single-handedly without that woman starting to share bills with the man, without that women starting to share light bill, share water bill, share food, everything with the man. There are men that are ready to do it. Let those women channel their energy and attract those type of men. If you choose to share water bill with your husband, now your problem. If you choose to buy sugar gum, your husband will come give you 1 cent. You go take una go share the sugar money. That is your problem. You have no right to come to social media to come and tell women, say, shut up. Don't follow all these presenters. Don't follow all these people. Everybody are striving all the time to be better for themselves, men and women. But some people, because nobody has accountability from them, they are stuck. Especially most men for this community. Because people don't demand anything. Some women don't demand nothing. They only demand bola. The men bring bola. Apart from bola, person go live, person go chop, person go pay us rent, person go do everything. If I can be paying my house rent on my own, if I marry man who want me to share my life with him, he's supposed to be pay us rent, he's supposed to be pay for food, he's supposed to be take care of the family. That is what men were created for. Now we be mommy, now na come they change their destiny. Like all this, way they jump come out for social media because they be struggle bandits. Because they do, hey, I was there when we were suffering. How many of you that don't help? How many of you I was there when we have nothing? How many of you that don't help? All of them will jump come and when I start to tell the women, stop complaining, stop complaining. The people you are complaining to, they have live video money. They have money that they are paying them. They don't listen to everybody, they collect social money. Is it everybody that is collecting social money in Europe? Not everybody. Not everybody. When they talk, say that they pay children, so I never take my eyes here once. If I even solicit put, before they pay me one, they don't cut them. The same money when they receive for my for business, it pass. They don't fit pay you. But all of them will think for my head, say, anybody where they this Europe, that they collect government money. And nobody's complaining about it because they don't collect government money. Except most of them now, when go stuck on ourselves for inside marriage, where they say they don't send them. They struggle, they suffer. The moment una see say any woman talk say she want better for herself, una eye will start to the red. Una eye will start to the red. Most of the women that say that they want better for themselves, if una like, una go jump transformer. Most of these women, they don't take that position where you day now. Where you for the follow man, they share B. Where you for the follow man, they share water B. Where you for the follow man, they share ass rent. Where you for the back lots, they give man. Where you for the feed man. Where you for the single-handedly, they raise your children and man, they inside your house. Most women, they don't date there. Most women already there. Bola, you see what is bola? Bola na cassava, a cassava na. Bola na cassava. Most women already there. Already, they have been there already. They don't pass down level. So many women want the best for themselves globally. Most Daki women, they want the best for themselves, and many of them are getting the best. As men, they throw away the women. They throw away the women when they don't want. Now, so another man when he still bath, he don't bath. Eh? See, they carry that woman, enter her, take off, and that's why it can't be now. Nobody is losing. Nobody is losing. If you don't want the man, drop him, another person will carry him. Yes, for this committee, minute itself, the most young man, they see woman. But you as a woman, now you will suffer where we pass. So now you, the children, go deal with. Now you, everything go deal with. You should always aim for the best for yourself. If you aim for the best for yourself, your daughter will see you. It will emulate you. If you continue to carry, see, bona, no life, nothing. You get respect. You sabi dress. You sabi respect. You sabi do this one. You sabi raise children. Without nose, with zero money in your hand. What does it profit you as a woman? Does it profit you? Does it grow you? No. You will continue in a cycle of poverty. Let all these struggle women cry if they want to cry. Ladies, level up your life. You deserve the best. You deserve more. Because most of these women for this community, they will dull you down because they have already dulled themselves. They have already shortchanged themselves to sit down with a man that be struggling up and down. So the moment they see, nobody disturb them as they struggle. But the moment they see a woman talk, say, man, no, they do what he's supposed to do for him. Now that they take off the man, man, no, they pay rent, man, no, they do anything. They will get triggered because then they put man for her, they feed the man. Now that they take off the man, they will get triggered immediately. They want to attack you. Why you will talk, say you want the best for yourself? May you know the level of stupidity and syndrome, see, a Stockholm syndrome that is going on in this community. Many women have Stockholm syndrome already. They are stick to poverty. They are stick to pain. They are stick to poverty circle. They will marry 20 times for this their life. They will stick to poverty because they will never think better about themselves. They will never ask for better for themselves. Stay away from all these type of women that want to dull you down. All these women that want to tell you, you cannot get better. You cannot get better man because they don't have better one. It's because of their decision. It's because of their mindset. Don't allow them to use their mindset to dull you down. Don't. You should be very aware of these women in this community. They are already in a very bad state of mind, in a very bad situation. They want you to be there with them. The moment you say you want better, you have already offended them. The moment you say you want better thing, you have already offended them. They will say you cannot get it. Please, you will not get 5 children. Who will marry you? Please stay where you are. Suffer there. Do whatever. They will start dulling you. They don't want you to think big. They don't want you to think better about yourself, about your situation. They want you to continue to struggle. They want you to continue to suffer. They will always pain them. The moment a woman thinks better in this community, you see how triggered they are. They will jump out like a fly. Because you don't touch where they pain them with that. You don't touch where they pain them with that. Ladies, young girls, be very, very careful. Yes, this community, this Nigeria community, Nigeria African community, they don't want people to think better. They don't want you to say you want something good for yourself. Oh, we that is living in a village, we are suffering. You are suffering because you want to suffer. There are some people that is still in that village that are living good. There are people living in that village that are living good. Because people are in Germany, in everywhere, it doesn't mean that it's social that is feeding them. It doesn't mean that it's government that is feeding them. No. Over here in Spain, there is no social money. It depends on the state you have. There is no social money. Eh? The state I live, yes, there is social money. Doesn't mean that everybody is collecting the social money. No. It's not a must that you must collect social money. The moment you enter into social money, it will just put you in a level that many years to come, you cannot even come out of it. Imagine you are receiving 1,000 every month. You pay your light bill, you pay your water bill, you pay your food bill. Nothing is remaining. But if you are working, you have access to buy a house. The bank can give you money because you are working. You can buy so many things. You can take credit. You can buy a business. You can do so many things. Not everybody that is doing charity. And I'm advising ladies, don't marry any man that is doing begging. Don't marry any man that is doing charity. Don't you try it. Don't you try it. Marry a man that is begging. Marry a man that is doing charity. Let them carry those men and marry them. If you tell them you are not going to marry a man that is doing charity, a man that is doing charity will not attract you. When you take yourself so low, planning that you want to marry a man that is begging, you want to marry a man that is low level, all those type of men is what will be coming to you because it's your mindset, it's what you attract spiritually, mentally, is what you attract. When you decide to wave all those nonsense out of your life and all these women that are triggered, when any moment you say you want something better, you will see something better will come to your life. Because you are struggling to pay your rent, you are struggling to eat and whatsoever, it means that everybody is struggling and they have to be struggling. The moment they manifest something good in their life, it becomes your headache, it becomes your problem, it becomes your pain. I've been seeing this in this community. Let me tell you, stay. You poor advise so many women to stuck their life in bad relationship, bad marriages. They waste their time, they waste their beauty, they waste everything that have to do with them in bad marriages. At the end of the day, these people are suffering. They continue the poverty cycle that their parents left. They don't upgrade. All these type of mommies, all these type of women in this community, the moment you, if they are your best friend, the moment you say you want something better, they will start hating on you. They will use their spirit to destroy anything good you plan about. I have a friend that time, anytime I talk about something better for myself, anytime I talk about upgrading my life, she will be like discouraging me because she was like, she had a boyfriend that she was the one that was taking care of the boyfriend. She will tell me, hey, who is going to marry you? Who is going to do this? Who is going to do that? I will just be looking. She will just be telling me, hey, who is him? Nobody, oh, you ain't done born three, that I have three children. Who go marry you? You that is married. He said, likewise, some men have been stuck in bad marriage. Yes, they are stuck in bad marriage. They have the right to leave. If you find you are stuck in bad marriages and you cannot repair them, and you leave. Very simple. Don't allow people to tell you to stay, to do this, to do that. No. Don't allow people to tell you. If you see you can't work it out, you better shift away. Because so many times you will waste your time, you waste your beauty, you waste your life over there. Yeah, that is the truth. Then we tell you that nothing outside though, life is miserable. Because life is miserable for you, does not mean that life is miserable for everybody. No, it because you cannot get it, it does not mean that everybody cannot get it. People can get it. Some people can live a marriage with 4 children. They will see man who never born before marry them. True love. Yes, it's possible. Some people can live that toxic relationship. That marriage is where they are sharing bees together, sharing light bees, sharing water bees together. And they will find a man that will marry them at home. Not to work. I know plenty of women. They have never worked in their fucking life. They have never worked. They live good. They are okay with their life. They work from home. They work, that is, they work what they want to do. They work at their own convenience. Not because their husband is obligating them to work. Not because if they don't work, there will be no food in the house. Eh? People will just, that is how you cause laziness in this community. That is how many men are so lazy in this community today. They don't want to do anything because there are women that are telling them that without a woman paying house rent, the house rent cannot be paid. Without a woman feeding, bringing 50% for food, food cannot be in the house. They have empowered this thing, empowered it to the extent most men don't want to do anything again. Because you are helping your husband to share food money does not mean that so a woman cannot get a man where she cannot pay food money, she cannot pay rent money, she will live comfortable and add a lot to the man's life, more than all this house rent and all these things. There are men that are ready to single-handedly work and care for the family. Let them be. Stop discouraging them. Because the husband will work, the husband will die. The husband will work, the husband will die. How many times now don't you say work, kill Oyibo? Some white people want big company here, they will control 2,000, 3,000 people. The company where your husband, they go, they work, one say they want die. So, now person get the company, now he go call for goose to come, now he go fabricate the goose, now he go do plenty things, they never die. Now all the black community for the year say, man want die because they work. They will die because they are working. Please stop encouraging laziness. Stop disencouraging the men to be strong in this community. There are men, I have people that I know, they are not even in abroad, they are in Nigeria. Their wife never worked one day. Than the wife, they have degree, she have everything, she have a career done. She has never in her life stepped leg into work one day. And the husband is working and taking care of the children. The children are in big schools, but the school and everything, they are not in abroad where government pay for the school. If a man wants, he will go to that extent and provide and do everything for you. But when you are dulling the men down, you are dulling them down, the man won't die because he will work. The man will die because he will work. The man will die because he will work. You people will not live and you will not allow other people to live. That is the sickness many of you are going through in this community. You can't live and let others live. That is the problem with many of you. The man will die because he work. He will die. What of the Italian man that creates the company? Or the Spanish man that creates the company where your husband go and work every day? Eh? Some of the company don't they stay there for 30 years, 40 years, 50 years. They have served a lot of people. A lot of people have pension from that company. Some company over here in Europe is three generation have run a company. So many companies in this Europe, they will run it, give it to their son, that one with that, and give it to the other one. What about that? Is that is because the women were promoting laziness up and down, that if a man walk, he will die. That is how they built this country. All of you are running here. You are sending your husband to go and work in the fabric. Not be mad like your husband create the fabric. Not be mad like your husband with big bola, one of the proclaimer everywhere. Not be mad like your husband get the company. He never died.
Now your husband will come work 8 hours for them, then he won't die. When you come work in 10 hours, then he won't die. Nigerian men run away from women like this that are promoting, you will die, oh, if you work 10 hours, oh, you will work this one, oh, they are your problem. They are destiny killer, all those women. Nothing but destiny killer. They will always leave you in a poor state of mind. Poverty, una go day together 20 years and be struggling because they don't know how to do nothing. They don't have mindset of abundance. They don't have anything apart from that they are fear. Let me see your comments. Apart from that, they are fear of, if a man walk, he go die. If a man walk, he go die. If a man walk, he go die. Just that women are always the target. They are always the target of what you said just now, that there are many men in a bad relationship. There are many, so many women in bad relationship. That is why you see, before a marriage ends, the man already have another girlfriend. Before a marriage ends, the man already get who they get belay for him. And that is why it is. It's hard before you see a woman say she will get belay, never will come up for your husband, please. So, women, they're vulnerable. That is why I always talk a bad thing. But all these demonic women, where they say they weaken men spirits, it is weaken people, men that are supposed to be successful, they will carry an oppressor for one place, 10 years. Their salary now 1,000 and 1,000, not they pass that one. Their salary now 2 naira, it will be 2 naira, not they pass that one. If you work, you go die. If you work, you go die. If you work, I beg. People are doing big. Now, men, I close this world today. Say coronavirus day, the whole world close. Whether not true, whether not lie. Now, people, now men like that, your husband, when they say us, when you they fear, say, if you go walk, the man will break. He will break into two. He go pay men, go back. Now, men like him. There's no difference. Even your own husband said they create, say, like, Ebola big pass. Now, people, when they are born, they're not big. Now, they lock the whole world. So, they lock and bang. They talk when you want travel, when you don't want travel, what you need to do and what you don't need to do. So, you'd be ashamed when you come out on social media trying to defend nonsense, trying to tell a woman to shut up because she's complaining that the husband is not doing what he's supposed to do. Because if your husband come and talk, say, the woman is not behaving well, the woman don't have character, the woman don't cook, the woman don't clean. It's the same you people that will jump out of your house. Hey, I've been talking before. They will be watching different live video. They will be on live video. They don't take care of their husband. But when the woman come out and cry that the husband is not taking care of his responsibility, all of you will jump out from your struggle bandit's house. You will drop out and start criticizing the women. Why will the man provide for you? If you don't want, another woman will want. If you don't want, another woman will want. Yes. Yes, it's a community where women don't look before they leap. It's a community where women don't look before they leap. If I drop her now, you will carry. But are you carrying a better man? Is the question. Are you carrying a man that can provide for you? Are you carrying a man that when the other women are asking for something better, you will not be triggered and be crying that I said I want a man that is executive. I want a man that is a pilot. I want a man that have big salary. You will not be crying. Now that will be the problem. Not be for you to carry the poor man when he live, or the poor man when he complain for. Eh? Now whether you know go they cry tomorrow from that your poor man house. Come they disturb Regina that here we marry my way they feel they carry and go Jordan, carry and go everywhere, carry and go everywhere wherever she like. Now that will be the thing. Whether you know on your live video tomorrow they cost Mama Regina Daniel say you're not supposed to give your pickings to my way get money. Picking way does happy they do bola. You say make person whether they do bola, make it not do bola again. It hard. You know if you tell who do the F, make it not F. Regina Daniel today now. If you want, if where you for born in Pekin, the level when Pekin go get, the opportunity when Pekin go get, not being you go get. If you like, come preach Bible for me. If you like, come preach virtuous wife for me. Men don't have time for virtuous wife for all those things. Now they can, if money enter their hand, they will upgrade you, carry a better woman where you know they find struggle. They'll take that money where you with that struggle, they take care of that woman. That is your that time you say they don't sham, oh, this may not sham the man. Oh, this may they're not the same man, they're not the shaman. Not be sham. It was because your time is up. Your time is up. Yes, your time is up. So you know what you have for this community all the time. Say women want the best for themselves. Women want the best a man that will have a good job, a good business to take care of the family. Because you don't have the opportunity, or you choose to bring your mindset to zero, or to go marry man where they do shoroti, and you will be from there be telling other women that why do they want something better for themselves? You still asleep. You need to wake up, girl. You need to wake up. You need to wake up from your sleep. People, when they say, wait till you talk with your mouth and wait till you conceive for your heart, then it will happen. I'm a living testimony of it. I know if you have a good mindset, you deprogram yourself from this community. Wait till they tell you, say, you don't need to ask for better. You don't need to ask for more. Eh? But you go in your office, they will put paper, they will put letter for them, say, sugerencia. Sugerencia means if you have complaint about the service where they give you or over the reclamation. If you ask, or if you the service where they give for government office, they tell you so. Even for sure, we will get business that time. The paper there, book there, over the reclamation. If what you buy no good, or you don't like her, or mistake there, or one thing or the other, or office, you go office, they don't attend. If you be there over the reclamation, then you go write everything, put there, you go drop off for them. You don't go even give them to the worker. You go drop them there. Chinese, that over the reclamation, then they use until they better the office, when they, or office or business, then they use them better. They'll make that complaint when you complain, it don't go happen again. But women will complain for this community. They will say, hey, close your mouth. Close your mouth. My own no better. Your own no need to better. We dey manage the marriage. You need to manage your own. Must everybody manage? Must everybody manage nonsense? Must everybody manage nonsense? Now, what it make many women be single at their 40s for 50 today for black community? Now, what did they make many women they single? Because the time when they'll use their life, their beauty, their youth, they manage nonsense. At the end of the day, they will say they're not old. Man of 50 will say they find girl of 20 something. Why they find her? Not because the girl is young. You don't know say your beauty na money. You don't know say your pencils na money. Eh, na free before. Come now, go open up for markets. Me everybody, may you see both married men, they don't go apply put. Eh? Open up for market. You go see my way, go leave the wife, you go shook you for way for open up. Now, don't get sense. You are crying. A woman say, she says she don't want. Madam, close your mouth. Madam, close your mouth. Eh? Tomorrow, now, come back and ask for you, now you'll start to cry. I want you or the other. Please, pardon me. Everybody get what he want. They say the man you marry, either he upgrade you or he bring you down. Because once you don't marry, you don't already carry your peoples, give one man. And peoples are business for so many women. Many women are making it. Not be all this backyard girls, one of the other one, they use bottle, they use knife, they fight. Many women, their peoples, they bring real money to them. Their peoples, they better their life. Take it or leave it. Many women, peoples don't better their life. These peoples, when they take credit, everybody say, all peoples are the same. A lie. Some own, they bring money, they come. Some own, what is it? Shawarma, they bring, they come for them. Some own, natural gum, they bring, come for them. It depends how you take utilize them. It depends how you take utilize them. Some, now baby, bunch of babies, and Chinese pints. Now their own, they bring, they come. So, let us hear what. Stop trying to harass other women because they say they need better. Because they complain about their partner, say they're dusty. All this dustiana, the yoro come out from nowhere. Why are you saying that your husband cannot provide? We that is living in poverty. We are living in poverty. Now you want to tell them. Now you wanted and a person put you for there. It's a choice. Marriage is a choice. If you decide to stay there, it's your own problem. If you decide not to complain, it's your own problem. Let those that complain, complain. You people have been shutting people down for in this community for long. You don't allow people to speak. You don't allow people to hear their view. You don't allow people to make up their mind on what they want. Because now, believe the poverty that collects. Collective poverty for everybody. Everybody needs to be poor. Everybody is a collective poverty because your husband cannot do more than what is giving you. Nobody should ask for more. Because your husband cannot do this, nobody should ask for more. He has to stop. He has to stop. We all not come to this world together and we are not dying together. Eh? Some women get two pekus. Some women, they get two pekus for this. All pekus not be the same. When they talk, say, all people start to say, no. All not the same in a way, but in another way, no, all not be the same. Some women don't get two people's now pants cover them. Now pants cover them. Some women, their people don't buy house for them. Man will come, he will buy house for them. Man will come, he will take the gold trip, do a lot for them. Man will come, go marry them. Go say, baby, I don't want you to work. Stay at home. If that woman will get talent, she will utilize her talent. My Oyibo friend, she never worked one day for her life. Her life, she never worked. She be mechanical engineer. She never worked. She felt a work, but when she started having children, he quit her job. Now, husband, they worked in tomorrow. But what did she do? She find her talent at home. She find her talent at home. Start to they do kidney, they do toys. She have her own toy, baby doll line today. She they sell toys for online. She make money. She they do kidney. She make a lot of money from it. Is that not a job? When I believe say, if woman ever go back, go blow. If woman ever go carry big clothes for her, you know they work. There are so many ways you can work. You can be a YouTuber. You can be cooking YouTube. All those food that you cook for your children. I have a YouTube channel too. PG English Cook TV. If you want to subscribe, go and subscribe. Eh? All those food that you cook for your children, all those small petty things that you do, you start doing it. It's a job. When YouTube start to pay you just now, you blow. All these people that are crying because they cannot do better, they will cry more. They will cry more. You can do a lot. If you are a tailor, you can be sewing clothes in YouTube. Sure. Even if it's 10 minutes video, I have one of my sister that I encourage. She cook. She do all this sewing of weave on. 10 minutes, she will put it on YouTube. She normally do it that 5 minutes an hour. I was telling her, okay, let your video be like 10, 11 minutes. And put it there. Just be doing it and putting it there. If you cook, you sew hair, all those things. Put it there. Tomorrow now, they will monetize her channel, will grow. She is a housewife. She is at home. Her husband is working. Eh? Tomorrow now, you will come and say, it's a problem. She is not supposed, she's supposed to go and walk. She's supposed to go and walk. Waiting. Eh? Waiting. Now they go born for 5 children. Now they go see they work. Please. All this mentality, now they dull the men down. That is why most of our guys, they don't feel do better today. Because of this mentality of saying women need to contribute. Arab women, the money of them, they know they contribute, they know they work. But food, they be at table 24/7. Their children look clean, pass our children. Where be say man, they work, woman, they work. Pikin will turn to a cigar for our side. Eh? Everything. Go and work. Now, person still born the man. Now, person still born the man. Now, person still born the man. My husband, I'm gonna turn that to women now, make me rest for inside. When I turn them to women, when I just turn the men to women, may we know the one way we did inside. Because this is a Baba Sambada one that they do, over Sabi. You don't too much. Eh? Now, so some of them will still say, your husband, they work. Hey, now you just they work. Ha! This is your wife, eh? You go out there as money tonight, they talk for phone. They will poison that marriage immediately. If a man will not get sense, he will start to feel one kind. He will come forget, say, before he come for that work, now you go clean us, now you go cook, now you go wash, now you go iron, now you go do everything for children. If you see the women where they really they walk inside their house, not the one where they use like and they gossip, they distress city. They read, they work, they clean, cook, take care of their children. Where their children for comments. And where women, when they rush, they do competition with their husband, they run, they go work. Where their children for comments, not be the same. Not be saying I'm mad. If you see my children, people, they, that is, they know. They know. They know. So, all this go and work, go and work, go and work, go and work. Arab country, a whole Arab country has a big, you know, women how they go work. So, wait till they talk, yes, now we say, all this way, way, wait till they, like, try to dull the men down. They say, now, especially women when they do this thing, now women will be say, they get boys' children. So be careful of all these women. Most of these women, when I'm not saying most of these women will get boys' children, and then they cause problem for so many women marriage. Because their life no good, they don't go agree make another person life good. Most of these women will get boys' children. Why did they talk about these things now? Because of those boys' children where they're born. And those women, if they get children, go look at it, then they treat their children. Then they treat the girls anyhow. Because their mind, they value the boys. Most of the women, when they do those things, most of them, now so they don't say, they always do that thing. They value those, their boys' children. So they always protect it now and in the future. If you see women like that, we get that mentality, they run for them. As friends, they run for them. If you want to marry their pikin, be careful. Because if you not take time, you go talk to single mother. Now they control the children because they too suffer, follow the children. They struggle. Poverty nearly kill them when they take care of the children. So it hard for them to free their mind. They go, that poverty when they choose to follow, to follow man do, they will come carry the pepper body, put for your body. The way it be say, they see Ibinetion, they refuse to follow. They see Oyegun, they refuse to follow. They see Oshomole, they refuse to search to follow. They see Bill Gates, they refuse to follow. They see my way he still get money, get better life, get better salary. They refuse to follow. Eh? They refuse to follow. They will carry that pepper body, put for your body, you will suffer. Let me see. He said, please leave Arab women out of this. Oh, their wives or their slave to the man. They're always on their husband command. Ah, why they know they're on their husband command? Why? Eh? Why woman will be say man they provide everything for? If you look their country, better road day, everything they okay for them. Why they not go there under their husband command? Eh? If you see women where be say their husband they provide for, they under their husband command. If a man is doing what he's supposed to do, he get right to command you. Yes. Not be bad thing. Yeah, under husband, their husband command as sound. Not be men a shaping community. Not be men a shaping country. When man, why many African women, they stubborn, they ash today because of struggle. Where we say, in the community, the men, they don't do nothing. So they know they respect them. If they talk, they see the country where they see gutter, see everywhere they see corruption. They don't respect them. But man, we don't bad for a country. Eh? Man, we don't bad for a country. Woman we must respect them. Why not? Woman will respect them. Now so it's supposed to be. Because man when they do something, they feel command. But when did they vex me when they do my video say, man when he put himself for charity for the past 5 years, now beggar, now he will come and say, woman come they respect. And when your wife don't see plenty of food for supermarket, you go buy something. They look on and see last like shit. Now man when he bath, now they command woman, woman will they respect. Your husband will say, do this, do that, you will say yes. Because you get that complete security, complete protection. As a woman, you then secure. You know, feel man will not get anything to offer. You know, feel if you feel command, you make you respect and I mean the talker. Man will they follow the share ass rent. It be like your ass mate. You know, feel respect and I mean talker. Take it to the moon, take it to the bank to collect money. You know, feel respect and if you put person for room now, not for end, when they got the share ass rent, when they respect each other. If you see, say, if they do some kind things, you go shout for her. If you see, say, do on water, you go tell us, I bet not the other water, oh, eh, now they do this one, oh, because now they share rent together. He said, sure, you are right. That's why most men lose their respect. They can't care for the family. That is what it is. That is what it is. That is what it is. You know, they see at that time, woman when you go village market, you go come cook, come bring market, come sell. Oh, your husband go there, so he go there one kankai joint, or he go there one gambling joint. If the man reach out, not be who beg the woman, want go beg for his head. Not because, before the man talk, because the woman don't take position where no correspondent. That woman can never be soft. That woman can never be quiet. That woman can never be calm, because her energy don't transform from that feminine energy of a woman of, hey darling, hey. In that voice, that energy don't transfer to masculine energy. So if you talk one, she will talk too, because you put her for a position, your position now. You are the weaker one now. You put her for a position. So let me give this on men. They will ask, respect me, respect me. Start doing what a man is doing, whether you don't see respect immediately. Because now you will demand respect from woman. You will demand good food. You will demand clean house. You will demand clean papers. The woman will do everything. Only bring money will be problem. And you will see women, they come and they say, if you don't have money, if you don't marry, other person will marry you. Why are you triggered? The only reason you are triggered because you are with a struggle bandit. You are with a struggle dusty that can't provide completely for you. So you want a woman, other women to be in your position. You know, say what you do is not right. You know, say the position where you did is not right for you. But you want other women to join you so that you will feel good. So ladies, don't let all these women use you to feel good. There are men that are ready to be men to provide 100%. I get friends, they will say, if they come life again, I will still marry this my husband. You just say that because they share aspect with the man, because they follow the man, share B. A person they pray, they make you upgrade. Person they pray, may be the best. Not be because of the Italy. But some people are in Italy, they are making it big. Some people are all over the whole country, even in Nigeria, they are making it big. If your husband is not making it big, it's because of the mindset that both of you carry. Some men, they don't need to go and work 8 hours to make money. They have their own businesses either here in Nigeria, everywhere. They do a lot of things for themselves. That company where your husband wants to go work, my person open, my person create. Just imagine. You they both say, the man they work, blah, 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 blah. My person get the company. Just imagine how that one wife will be. She go down, if not that key wife, he go just crazy for street. Eh? No, don't dodge the men, dodge the, dodge the. You'll see young boy of 30 years for Europe. He goes, say if he work, he waist go break. All this work, then they break waste. Who work on they feed you? As if he say work, they break waste. Eh? Arab man for Europe, go they carry that he go work, give him 50 euro. Eh? Arab man get hand work. He get some Arab here, they get 4-5 hand work for their hand. They feed paint, they feed do bricklayer work, they feed do plenty things. You go carry your husband go work 50 euro. You go they make noise. They make women shut up. Eh? You see, make woman shut up. Now you need to shut up as a woman. You need to go hide yourself. Woman, until they draw the women enter bush. Una don't draw them to me, draw clear life. To the essence, say begging to marry a beggar is a normal thing in this community now. They will tell you, say, they're hustling. They will tell you, say, they're hustling. That the women, go they go roads, they get husband for us. When you talk, they say, they're hustling now. If they hustle now, the man don't get work now. If they hustle now. This man will not get work, so, you know, we'll go sit down, make it a fine courses. So many courses full year. When their wife feet do, sorry, when their husband feet do, then they see bricklayer work, then they see fontanero, electrical work, then they see installation, different things where they are, this may fit do. They don't agree to work, they don't agree to, because they get women where they support them. They get women where they support them. I better marry Arab man, self. Make it commands me up and down. But I will dinner and JDJ, I will take off my children, I will bath, I will go market, I will do my nails, I will do what a woman is supposed to do for themselves. All these women, when they overwork, work, 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 work. You know, they see, They go, they work 12 hours, 16 hours. Before they work finish, their husband don't go to Nigeria, go carry a woman, when he die, he go marry her. They will say, na juju, not be juju, because that woman a woman. You not man. You be man, you be competitor. You be competitor. Many women are there not to work. Many women are there waiting for your husband to work so that they will bring the money to come and care for them. Because you not be woman, you be man. So men will say, work 4 hours. I see that when they talk about that day. One woman say, na 4 hours in the work. Now work you, they work so. Come on 4 hours. You wait, they work 4 hours. You want to use yourself, compare me when they work how many hours. You want to they work 20 hours now. They work your 20 hours. We they see the tension of that 20 hours when they work for your body. If man talk to you, even though it's not be quarrel, it does start to shout. If man talk, because you be boss, boss lady. Why you piss all these women where get big, big money so? Most men, they run from there. Because they be boss for work. They be boss for house. They will boss their husband up and down. They will boss and there because they don't forget the difference between the work and the house. They want manda su marido in todo sitio. They want they command their husband everywhere. They forget. But if a man they take care of woman, don't some men, if their wife even shit, they don't feel answer and say, wait till make you go shit. Wait till you lack. They don't feel ask because they know they bring nothing to the table apart from their dollar. And dollar plenty everywhere. Your wife will get dollar anywhere she wants, even the one where pick pass your own 3 times a day. So, ladies, be careful for all these mommies. They are very jealous of young women that are coming up when men they do something for. I remember that time when I just knew come Europe, everything, I come meet some gang of ladies. Me can say I'm not go also. I can say I'm not go also because right from day one I always get luck. I can say I'm not go also. If you see the hate, massive hate, when this women they show to me, because I say I don't want to work that work. I don't want to work that work. I don't want to work that work. Now say they get one better Oyibo. Joke na joke. They don't start to not follow that Oyibo. Oyibo when they keep messing. Oyibo when they blah blah blah. Oyibo when they do this one. Oyibo they start to they. To the black men. Oyibo they keep us better now. Oyibo now they find they go club. Now Oyibo carry money. They give una when I go they give una madam they give una boyfriend. They tell my boyfriend son I want marry her for Nigeria for everywhere. Eh? Now so they do all they do me. This man will buy me calling car that time calling car day. I will pack and give all these women. Now lie oh they will come from borrow money from me where they say Oyibo will kill. Eh? Play. Oyibo carry flat. Give me. Play. Money. Everything. Best restaurant. Best supermarket. I was living fine. You want to listen to people where they stop already. You want to listen to people where they believe say poverty and their badge of honor. They don't want anything better. Because if they are manifesting something better, they will get better. But because they don't want to, they don't want anybody to do to manifest anything better. They are always having problems everywhere. They are always jealous, causing massive jealousy. Eh? When I tell them, say they go to rent apartment for me, they come say make I don't go, make I stay with them. Some call they cry. Eh? I say don't cry. Oh, and they come out to not pack my load. The other one of them say they go, don't mind them. They don't want to cut time for them. So go start my life. That's who they be.
No funciona. Okay.
Explain. They don't want anything good for anybody. They don't want anything good for anybody. You should know that as a young lady, many of them are jealous. Many of them, they can't get a better man. They can't think of it to have a better man because your mindset is the number one thing that will help you in this community. If you continue to have a mediocre mindset, you will always have mediocrity in your life. So stop listening to all these women that are crying, that you say you want better man, you are complaining, you want a better man. Let them cry blood if they want. Let them cry blood.
It's better to be a wife of a Arab man slave than to be with a man. We want to share be together. We want to share everything together. She come together. So man, at the end of the day, you go marry a woman where be say they know they gather, they share be, go they pay be, go they do everything. If you do finish, you say na sham, the woman take care. Not be sham. Not be sham. You be roommate. You be baby factory that time. You be baby producer. You be companero de piso. Nah, the man see wife. So cry no more. Make I leave you now. All. Bye bye, everybody. And my YouTube is the real Edo girl. On my Facebook, single mother, single father in Europe. We own it with pride. We own it with honor. It's not easy to be single. If it is, then you stay single now. That your husband. He say, hope you are teaching your kid English or Edo. They are trying a little bit. If it is, you go and be a single mother. Or that your husband, where they give you both baths for breakfast, both baths for lunch, both baths for dinner. If it is, go live now. You get liver. You just say easy to live, man. You just say easy to raise children alone. Try ya. Not give us credit. Single mother, single father in Europe. We come to stay. I love all of you all. Bye. Live your best life. Don't allow people to dull you down. Live your best life. Enough of suffering and poverty.